In this video, we will zoom in on the prototype of the infrastructure of the European Hyperloop Center. Before we start building the European Hyperloop Center, we want to be sure that we are doing so in the most efficient and safe way. This 36-meter piece of infrastructure helped us determine that.
The Hyperloop must travel at high speeds, and it is essential that the infrastructure can be built quickly and at low cost. Together with Mercon, we aimed for a design that is quick to build while maintaining strict tolerances that enable high speed. But how do you ensure these tolerances? For example, the pipes cannot be manufactured perfectly straight. To tackle this, an assembly jig was created, which allows us to load all components seamlessly into the pipe where they are fastened. This prototype is made to test the installation process and to measure whether we can stay within the maximum height deviations in the tracks, the emergency braking tracks, and the floor.
We measure the infrastructure prototype to see the degree to which the tube deforms when it is brought to low pressure and when it has to support the weight of the interior and vehicle. A series of measurements are performed using a laser tracker, which measures deformation with a precision in the sub-millimeter range. This is done by measuring specific movements of points on the outside. The prototype also has an expansion joint, which counteracts the thermal expansion or contraction of the pipe. It shows us how much expansion and contraction can be compensated in practice. We've already gained experience with low pressure testing, but these further experiments are needed to show whether our predictions for the European Hyperloop Center are correct.